My name is Badr Salihi. I am the Director General of Oman National CERT, as well as the head of the ITU Regional Cybersecurity Center. Today, actually, I wanted to address cybersecurity totally from a different perspective. For several years, the topic of cybersecurity has been addressed from the threat and the risk perspective. Today, I have addressed that from an opportunity perspective, specifically more on the development of the cybersecurity as an industry to help nation states to address the threats of cybersecurity, but it also helps them contribute to one of the main national agenda items, which is the diversification of economy as well as creating more jobs for youth. Fortunately, I had an opportunity before coming to JETEX to understand better who is coming to JETEX, not only in terms of the exhibitors, but also the professionals that are coming from all around the world. So I came actually with a plan to meet a good number of cybersecurity professionals to discuss various issues, again, to address the threat of cybersecurity, but also to look into the industry development side. I had a plan to visit a good number of great cybersecurity industry companies that are providing their competitive solution. So it is from an opportunity perspective to look into what are the companies are doing and what are the partnership that we will be able actually to have with them, considering the fact that I also chair the board of the Organization of Islamic Countries, where we should be up to date with the technologies that it could help the member states of the Organization of Islamic Countries to address cybersecurity issues. And in parallel, I'm having lots of meeting with the respected delegates who come from all around the world to discuss cybersecurity. This is kind of a great annual event that I wouldn't recommend any cybersecurity professional to miss. It is a great platform that brings experts from all around the world to discuss emerging issues of cybersecurity. So please don't miss the opportunity to come to this event.